Good morning. I finally made it to the airport. When I got to the airport, I kind of had a meltdown moment for a second because I was about to check in for my flight and I was like, wait, I need my passport to scan in the self-check-in. So I reached for my passport. I usually keep it in my backpack. And I reached for it. It wasn't there, so I was like, oh fuck, did I forget at my hotel? I checked through all my fucking, I checked back my luggage, everything. Like, everything that I folded basically got fucked up, and I flipped through everything, and I finally found it between all my socks, found my passport. Just wanted to share that kind of meltdown story with you guys. It was fucking intense. So, I finally made it to my Airbnb in Prague. It's like right in like the heart of it all, basically. It's right by Charles Bridge. I've never seen anything clear like that from an airplane window. Like, the countryside was just fucking gorgeous, and like, I don't know, it was just breathtaking. I literally got goosebumps. It just feels amazing to be back here finally after talking about it for so long. But the Airbnb is pretty big. It's a lot bigger than I thought. So I'm gonna show you guys around. This is the kitchen, and we have the stove, the sink, and all that. I'm not gonna cook anything at home, so it doesn't really matter. I've been trying to find where the AC is, but I don't think they have AC, because a lot of places in Europe don't even use AC, because it doesn't really get that hot, apparently. But yeah, this is the bedroom. There's two beds. And then here is the living room, but it also has another bed, which is kind of strange. But I think this one looks the most comfortable, but I think I might just sleep in the bedroom because they made the bed there already. And so there's the bathroom. Yeah, it's pretty nice. That is actually cheaper than a hotel. I think I paid either 40 or 50 US dollars a night, which isn't bad at all considering it's like a whole fucking apartment.
I went Hollywood, I'm faded in the cut. I ain't rich yet, but I made it out the mud. 23, I'm living life just how I want. Yeah, we living facts now. Yeah, we living facts now. Everywhere I go, you know I'm with the team. With the team. Vinny right there on the left, he playing C's. Playing C's. Out in LA, everything ain't what it seems. But we living facts now. Yeah, we living facts now. 1340 on me, homie, I don't do no bait.
So at the restaurant, I obviously had to get some goulash because I was like fucking craving that shit for the longest time. And the beer was so good, like, I don't know, it felt like a long time coming. I feel like I've just been waiting forever for this, and it feels so fucking amazing to be back here.
No liquor in my debit card, the only thing I chase. Yeah, I won't let me flex it, so I keep it in a safe. Yeah, all my bros, they lifted like they pushing up the plates, and you know.
So I came back to the restaurant and I got real stuck. And it's a lot bigger than I remember. And I got beer as usual. Good afternoon, guys. The past 2 days have been really amazing, just taking it all in and remembering all the places that I went last time I was here. But I'm at Havličkovy Sady. It's a park. So far, I don't see any tourists. You know, it just looks like a bunch of locals. It's really beautiful, and you have a great view of the city.
Yeah, yeah. And you know. We on the road, yeah, yeah. On the road, riding with the top down, yeah. I'm with my shorty, she gon' drop down, yeah. I'm on a high, I'm feeling way up, yeah. I'm in that new fit, looking laced up, yeah. We living facts And I know some people probably acting fake right now. We could give a fuck about what you say right now. Whole crew on the coast, we surfing waves right now. Yeah, we been living facts to save the day right now. Maddie, Maddie, she hit me for the Addy. Lauren's parents out of town, so she gon' call me daddy. To fuck with Patty, now I'm back with Brito. She do me foul, then I'ma drain her like a free throw. I can't lie, lately I've been on some player shit. Eat sushi rolls, bet my shorty pay for it. I'm Cali with the same ones that I came up with. No new friends, nah, tell them all to take a hit. Whoa, in my zone, bottle service up it on. Bouncer kick this out, we hit the box with all the bros. Mama said to live it up, so I'ma sip it slow. Living facts, that's the code, homie, you are. Already know, yeah, you know. Yeah, yeah. And you know, ay, ay, we on the road. Yeah, yeah. On the road, ay, ay. Riding with the top down, yeah. I'm with my shorty, she gon' drop down, yeah. I'm on a high, I'm feeling way up, yeah. I'm in that new fit looking laced up, yeah. We living facts, and I know some people probably acting fake right now. We could give a fuck about what you say right now. Whole crew on the coast, we surfing waves right now. Yeah, we been living facts and save the day right now. I think that I'm finally in my zone. Got a ting out west, got a ting back home. Yeah, I think that I'm finally in my zone. Living on a high, but we keep it on the low, yeah. I think that I'm finally in my zone. Don't know where I'm going, I'm just going with the flow, yeah. I think that I'm finally in my zone. Yeah, I think that I'm finally in my zone. My zone, oh yeah. Bitch, I've been doing well. See me make it plays, yeah. I know that you can tell, like, ooh. Damn, 400 for the bell. I need my money giant, got me feeling like Odell. Sipping on a cup, yeah, I'm in the whip, I'm riding.
We've had like a good half hour of shooting the peacocks here, pheasants. I don't know if you call the males peacocks and the females pheasants. Not sure, but they're really pretty. It's surprising how chill they are. Like, they're not like disturbed by humans. Like, they just do their own shit and they're so chill.
I don't give a fuck, I peep her IG, then I slide. All about my business, so that's what I've been minding. Got a brand new watch, or what you call that, perfect timing. Lately I've been making moves in silence, ay. Trying to turn my gold chains into diamonds, ay. Call me Najee Houston, how I'm grinding, ay. You gon' need some Ray-Bans when I'm shining, yeah. Cause I think that I'm finally in my zone. Got a ting out west, got a ting back home, yeah. I think that I'm finally in my zone. Living on a high.
The walk is taking a lot longer than I thought it would. I think it's about a 20 more minute ride. Oh my god, did I see that? That looks so fun. I think people can go in there.
That looks really fun.
Living on a high, but we keep it on the low, yeah. I think that I'm finally in my zone. Don't know where I'm going, I'm just going with the flow, yeah. I think that I'm finally in my zone. Yeah, I think that I'm finally in my zone. My zone, oh yeah. I think that I'm finally in my zone. Got a ting out west, got a ting back home, yeah. I think that I'm finally in my zone.
Very late day trip. I'm realizing now that I probably should have booked a first class ticket because the train is packed and I'm basically just standing. Alright guys, I made a tragic mistake and I missed my stop, and now I'm waiting for the next train, which 5 minutes. I'm trying to decide if I should even go anymore, because I don't know if I'll still have time to go see the city. But in the meantime, I'm getting hungry and have 25 minutes, so I bought like a sandwich from the machine, the station that I'm at, and some snacks and some juice. But yeah, it's been kind of disastrous for me so far. It's basically just a props to my infamous navigation skills. So yeah, it's just a little bit hard because like most of the signs are in Czech, and also like I completely just kind of spaced out. It's kind of my fault. I should have known like around like what time I should be arriving at like which stop. So my fault. I was on my phone texting. So yeah, there's that.
Osobní vlak číslo 59-14 společnosti České dráhy Linky S20 ze směru Havlíčku Brod, pravidelný příjezd 16 hodin 3 minuty.
So I finally made it to Gudnora. Let's just say it's just been a journey. The place that I'm going to is actually, I think a cathedral, a church or whatever, but they have a lot of art and other stuff made from actual human bones. I think it's actual, I'm not sure. Church. It was pretty, to be fair, I felt like it was really like scary for some reason. And I'm pretty superstitious, like I was just like, oh my god, so many like fucking bones just laying around, this can't be like good juju. Side note, it's getting really fucking cold here. I don't know if you guys can actually hear me over this wind, so I'm gonna try to talk louder. But yeah, Czech Republic in general, I guess, it got really cold all of a sudden. Yesterday I went out for a drink or two, and it was really cold. And today it's even worse. It's windy and cold and gloomy, which is really weird because it was really hot the past few days. I am trying to do laundry and I just noticed that there's just one laundry machine. I don't see any dryers anywhere. Probably should have asked when I saw it, but I was really tired, so I didn't ask. But yeah, I don't know if this machine is like both a washer and a dryer, but I don't know how the fuck to work it. I might try googling it, but I don't know. I only brought my hoodie with me, so it was really cold. I wish I brought like my leather jacket with me. So tips to anyone traveling to Europe in the summer, it's not like American summers at all. If you're going to like Northern Europe, I guess, or Central Europe. It gets really hot at times, but it also gets cold. So that's another thing. We never really have cold in the summers back where I'm from. So that was kind of a little bit of a shock. I'll see you guys in Krakow, guys. Bye.